This is a Flam accent. It sounds like this.